Guys, if you want to create a password protected folder on your computer, then this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. So to create a password protected folder, all you have to do is just right click where you want to create a password protected folder and click on New. Then click on Text Document. Guys, you can rename it if you want. Now open this text document and go to this video description box down below and copy paste this code here. So now replace this line with your password. For demonstration purpose, I am putting test as a password. Now we will have to save this file as a batch file. So to save this file in a batch format, click File from here, then click on Save As. Now select Save As type as all, then type .bat here to save as a batch file. Now simply click on Save. Now you can close this text document. Look, your Windows batch file is created here. Guys, now you can delete this text document from here. So now double click on this batch file, it will automatically opens a locker folder here. For demonstration purpose, let's move this file in locker folder. Now double click on your batch file again and press Y and then press Enter to lock your folder. Look, your folder is locked and hidden now. If you want to unlock it again, then double click on your batch file and put your password here and then press Enter. Look, your folder is unlocked now. So guys, this is how we can create password protected folder on our Windows computer. That's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you want to see such more videos like this, then do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on my next one.